This is Senator Bob Dole. There's a man rotting in a Cuban jail cell for writing a letter to Ted Kennedy. In a moment, Ted and I will face off. Ted, Fidel Castro runs one nasty dictatorship. He's forced a million Cubans into exile and has jailed tens of thousands for simply asking for their freedom. One such case is Andres Solaris, a 40-year-old civil engineer who has been in jail for more than 5 years because he wrote a letter to you. In that letter, Mr. Solaris outlined his plan to start a new political party in Cuba, one opposed to the communists. That was too much for Castro. Mr. Solaris was arrested and jailed. Ted, you only blow your top over human rights abuses by governments of the right. Well, here's one on the left. Ted, how about joining my call to Castro to let this poor man go and all those other political prisoners, too?
Bob, I'm as distressed as you are about what has happened to Solaris and other political prisoners in Cuba. In fact, I've never received his letter. As I understand it from the report of Amnesty International, he drafted several letters, including one to me and President Mitterrand of France, but they were intercepted or never sent. It appears that the letters were the only evidence against him, and they were burned after his arrest, trial, and imprisonment in 1981. Castro isn't going to do us any favors, Bob, but occasionally he has responded to humanitarian appeals for human rights. I interceded in recent months on behalf of the last two surviving soldiers in the Bay of Pigs Brigade, still imprisoned in Cuba, and they were released from jail and permitted to come to the United States. I intend to raise the case of Solares, Bob. I'll keep you posted. This is Ted Kennedy. Bob Dole and I will face off next on urgent new action to combat AIDS. Tune in tomorrow on the Mutual Broadcasting System.